So, The Velma Show is one of the most hated TV shows of all time, with really low ratings. But, it is actually doing better than ever, because of something called hate watching. Hate watching is when you watch a show even though you hate it. People has hate watched the show so much that they decided to make a season 2. In my opinion, this is really smart, but what do you think? Thanks for watching.